to you. If you a 10, I add 10 to you. They be mad when I 10 to you. That's what the bay like. Call me Buffy, cause that's what I slay like. These I sun them like it's daylight. These wanna know what it's like. What it's like, yo, what it's like, yo. They wanna know what it's like, yo. All this ice is like snow. Get kimonos and let's fly to Tokyo. Pretty, pretty, please, baby, won't you pop this for me?
I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sent right now. I got too much on my mind right now. Tell the hero, they'll get my baby 30,000. Bar for me. Bar for me, yeah. Bar for me. Bar for me, yeah.
Seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life in the ghetto. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
When you got dumb cake up in the with the duck. Young and I'm living, yeah.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life in the ghetto. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? From talking on the phone.
My phone still echo, the feds won't let go. Money never sleeps when you're the Black Gordon Gecko. Line looking like they waiting on the retro. Sixes, I feel special. Resale and I never pay retail. My shoebox money afforded me the spree wells. And that then courted me a V12. Avoid the phones if it's sounding like a seashell. Too much clicking in the connection. Connect the dots with my connect for my protection. Face to face, I place my like a drive-thru. Feel it, you know how I do. Push.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life in the ghetto. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? From talking on the phone.
Too many to handle business on my own, cause you ain't right, and that's I don't condone.
We're at the home of the Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. The scene in South Philly a few moments ago. Boy, the city of brotherly love is fired up. They're saying fly, Eagles, fly, as they get ready to match up with the Dallas Cowboys. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Prescott. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And no, incomplete. Boy, they took a shot there on the first play, tried to start it out with a bang, but it's second down.
How about that, taking a deep shot on the first play of the game? Obviously wanting to set a tone by pushing the ball downfield. Just came up incomplete.
Throwing again, Prescott on second and 10. Escaping the pressure right. He's going to go deep for Beasley. So the long attempt falls innocently to the ground, and it brings up third.
But it certainly didn't waste any time throwing some deep passes here. But the defense, it wasn't unexpected. They told their secondary, be ready. You're going to be tested all night by this team.
Looking to throw. Prescott eluding the pressure right. Now he'll let it go deep over the middle. Oh, he almost picked it. Nearly a turnover there on their opening drive. And that's a throw he'd like to have back. Now fourth down. I don't know. He had to be pretty quick with his fingers to start and stop after the ball hit the ground. I'm giving him some credit.
Well, I'm thinking about the mental focus, you know?
Yeah.
My mental focus.
Yeah, that's true.
Got to stay with it.
That's true. And a fair catch taken here right at about the 40-yard line. It's just a 30-yard punt that time, no return. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. Wentz and the Eagles now with a first and 10 at the 40. Now it's the Boise State alum, Jay Ajayi. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory. 15 yards is the pickup there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And able to push forward for right around 3 yards down to the 42. It's Wentz. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And they went for a big play through the air on second down. Couldn't connect. Now it's third.
But there is a certainty in this game. We know that wherever he goes, he's going to draw a big-time crowd.
Throws into double coverage there. And look, that's something that he's going to have to deal with a lot in this game, I'm sure.
Yeah, they were lucky to get away with that one where it just fell incomplete. But they're going to count on him to uncover late in routes and make some difficult catches.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth.
I wonder if they just kind of outguessed themselves a little bit trying to run it on third down. Probably should have gone to the air to try and pick it up. Instead, the punting unit will have to run on the field.
Wentz to throw for it on fourth. Oh, and this ball's tipped and intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Jalen Smith. And he's going to take this one back to the 37-yard line.
This interception will go on the record of the quarterback. But as a receiver, you've got to understand where you are in the field. Middle portion, you know it's going to come in hot. Square your body to the quarterback and be ready to make the catch.
So out come the Cowboys now as their offense gets set to take over. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency.
And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. Fletcher Cox breaking through to get him for a loss of 7. Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. flush to his right. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down, then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back, but it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Out of the gun, here's Prescott. Flushed out right. And that's caught by Beasley. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. So finally completes his first pass. Credit the defense, though. They've been showing him some different looks, keeping him off balance.
Yeah, I like the observation that you had there, because when you give him different looks and give any quarterback different looks, it takes just a little bit longer to process sometimes, and you don't throw the ball with the same confidence. You're not sure that that's where you should go with the football, and that's worked for the defense early in this game, and now he's got his first completion. Let's see if his confidence comes back, and he starts to get into a nice little groove.
And he'll take this one down to about the 40. Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven.
That was a particularly nice play, because not only was it his job to force the play inside, he's actually able to fold inside himself and make the tackle ultimately. Very nicely done.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue. Get him down right about the 20. Tackle made there by Jordan Hicks. Sitting alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, as it is Cowboy football to begin quarter number. Second down, Prescott. Oh, Prescott stripped. And it's picked up by the Eagles. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line.
All right, partner, this is where I get to show my age. Because I remember when the strip sack kind of came into vogue, where defenders were taught not just to make the tackle, but do that little extra, try and jostle the arm of the runner and not get free. That's what we just saw there.
Wentz and the Eagles now with a first and 10 at about the 32. Now after the fumble recovery, it's Wentz. And he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. No gain on the play there. It'll be second down. Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line, so it's second and 10. Now it's Ajayi. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks.
Well, as we've learned over the years, just because a guy plays left tackle doesn't mean he doesn't have run-blocking abilities, and we just saw it there. Controlled the line of scrimmage, created a big game.
That's kind of a bonus. He's there to protect that high value that you have back under center, but he creates space in the run game.
Yeah, not only can he dance, he can mash, too.
And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. Able to get seven on that first down pass play. Second and three. They'll toss it to Ajayi. Give him a yard on the run there, and that's going to set up a third down and two. Wentz looking to throw on third and two. And he connects with Ertz. And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. His first catch, good for 9 and a first down. Two first downs have him up to the 41 now for first and 10. Down, Wentz into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 21, and his guys are going to take over at the 21-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
They start on the ground with Elliott. And he'll find some space up to about the 25. Defensively, it was Avante Maddox with the tackle. Second down, Elliott. And he'll be brought down here at the 28. Give him 4 on the carry, and it'll make this a 3rd and about 2.
Back-to-back 4-yard runs. Now look, if they just do that all the way downfield, ball ends up in the end zone, but that's a little difficult to do.
Yeah, I think now 3rd and 2, that defense ready to stiffen up and stop that run. Prescott on 3rd and 2. Escaping the pressure right. He can run for it, and he will. And he's able to get it to the 33. Good enough for a first down. 5 yards on the scramble, and that's enough to pick up the first. So they'll come up 1st and 10 now from the 33. Give to Elliott. And he'll get this only up to about the 35. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be 2nd down. The Cowboys looking to get going again in a hurry. They play fake to Elliott. Now Prescott. Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. Mike Bennett in there to bring him down for a loss of 7. Time for a break. You want the 3rd quarter already? No problem. Let's do it. After a rare scoreless first half, these teams now just looking for something as the second half gets underway. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Out come the Eagles now as they'll go on offense first here in the 3rd quarter. There are 0 points on the scoreboard for either side. It'll be interesting to see what adjustments were made. The defenses have obviously been great.
So if you like defense, this is a classic game. This is what you're looking for. But now you're trying to figure out how to gain any type of an advantage on offense. Is it through a big chunk play that they haven't seen before? Or is it just running your regular offense and running it better, trying to create an opportunity?
We'll see which avenue they choose to go down. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. The drive starting play, a good one. Give him 19. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's 2nd down.
Brandon, that play typifies what we've seen from the offense all day long. They've had no success getting things going. I think for the offensive coordinator, he's got to go to that side of the play sheet that says, try something different. Try some specials, something they haven't seen all day to try and get this offense kickstarted.
They stay on the ground. Again, it's Ajayi. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he'll take this for about four up to the 46-yard line.
Well, so far, this game has gone the way the defensive coordinator had hoped. They've dictated things. They've not let them run the ball very well at all. They gave up a nice game there. I doubt it will back off their confidence. They played so well throughout this entire game.
And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. Picked off near the 42. And they will set up shop at their own 46-yard line.
You hear me laughing, partner, and I'm not laughing at the situation. But sometimes you just get yourself into a rut. It's hard to shake yourself out of it.
So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their own 46. They'll start the drive with Elliott. And an alley to run. And across the midfield stripe into Eagle territory. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and 3.
And after that type of a run, there's some talking going on down on the field, but it's not trash talking. The guy who just carried the ball, he's going back and telling his offensive line, great job, keep it up, and we'll break that one soon.
He's got a man, it's his fullback, and he's going to get this inside the 30. And the play goes for 19 yards, gives him a new set of downs.
Now, that's often a surprise for the defensive guys when they see the big fella slide out of the backfield and catch the ball. Not something they usually go over in practice very often.
The give is to Elliott. And he'll take this down just shy of the 25-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
A second down throw for Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A nice pick up there, 10 yards, and it'll move the sticks.
They ran that one well, and not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen, they sent a message to the defense. Rush the passer all you want, but you better be careful. We can hit you going back the other direction.
Here's Elliott. And this carry terminated at the 8-yard line. Good stick skill showing the power, but just not much room to operate. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. They go to Elliott again, and he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. A 5-yard gain, and now they're set up first and goal.
Now that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork, and add in a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up first downs.
Might we see our first touchdown of the game? Here's first and goal. And welcome back. We are in the city of brotherly love. A field goal could get him the lead, but it might not be enough here as they come up on first and goal. Here's Prescott. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox. Thought they had something going there to break that goose egg here in the second half, but to no avail.
Hope was alive until that interception. What a terrific play, taking the ball away after it looked like they were starting a drive.
And now that shutout still standing. You know that's something those defensive guys hold a lot of pride on, too.
No doubt about it. They are excited about where they are in this game.
So after the INT, here's Wentz.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off at the 28. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line. So how about that for a momentum switch?
We're in the fourth quarter and it's a tie game. You've got to take care of the football here. Now their opportunity to take the lead right out the window, and everything is flipped in the other direction.
Following the interception, here's Prescott. Now they go screen, it's complete. And a nice little quick spin move before he's dropped. And a pretty good gain. A good first down call as the screen play gets him 9.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass, looked like it was coming together, looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
10th carry now for Elliott. And on this one, he'll get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line. Only 3 there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains.
How about that there? No frills, no additives, right? Nothing crazy. Just find a way to pick up the first down. A nice run right there.
They keep on the ground with Elliott. And this play gets blown up. They'll lose yardage back at the 17. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
And that's another stop for the defense, something we've seen all game long. They've been on fire today. No matter what's called by the offense, they've had an answer for it.
And he's taken down, trying to do a little too much, getting outside of the pocket, and it results in a sack. Michael Bannon in there to drop him for his second sack now here tonight. They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's 3rd and long.
47,
40. Prescott from the gun. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Chris Long in there to drop him, and back-to-back sacks now bring up 4th and long. And this is not going to be anywhere close. No good. Way wide to the left. And still nothing on the scoreboard. It remains a scoreless tie. So an empty possession there. What do you think went wrong, Charles?
Well, it looked like maybe the plant leg might have given way just a little. And when that happens, guys have a tendency to pull through the ball to compensate. And in doing so, sent this one off target.
Sunday. This by 7.
They'll begin the drive with a giant. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 10 yards there to start the drive, and just enough by about the length of the football for a first down. Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this. Wentz now on first down. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
Work with me, partner. Take a deep breath, because that's what they're doing down the field now. That incompletion allowed them to exhale a little bit. Get in the huddle. Kind of scan the crowd. See if any celebrities are here. Relax a little bit as they start this big drive.
Now Wentz. And a reception made by Alshon Jeffrey. Wentz now 5 straight completions here in this second half. 1st and 10. This is a giant. And he'll take this inside the 30 to about the 29, maybe the 28-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8.
I like the call there because that was one to take time off the clock and get them closer to getting out of here with a W. In the mind of the play caller, all you want to hear is tick.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off at the 19. And his guys are going to take over at the 21-yard line. And that gives him now 3 interceptions in the game.
Well, someone's locked into what they're trying to get done in the passing game. When was the last time we had someone get 3 in a contest?
2011, wasn't it? Kurt Coleman.
Oh, yeah, that's
right. Then with the Eagles.
That's right. Then with the Eagles, and I believe it was against Washington and Rex Grossman.
That's correct. He's going to go deep. He's got a man complete. And they worked this well upfield across the 45. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Huge first down, gotta hurry.
Yeah, now they have to get up there, get set, and then spike it.
Elliott, and he'll fight his way forward to about the 48-yard line. And before this second down play, we'll get a whistle, a signal, and a timeout as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth.
Here go 46.
Here's Prescott. Eluding the pressure right. And Beasley with it over the middle. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That one goes for 24 yards.
Partner, they're clearly saving those timeouts, but they still have to work with some urgency to put themselves in the right position.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as they get it with just 19 seconds left on the clock. Now Prescott. This will be caught inside the 10. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Jeff Swaim with time running out. And the Cowboys are in for 6. Extra point right down the middle. And it would appear, barring some late heroics, they're going to get out of here with a come-from-behind victory. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Gets fielded in the end zone. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Philadelphia getting sent to take the field. Critical condition here, obviously. Got to hope to get something quick right and then maybe take that shot deep.
And once they do take the big shot, you've got to worry on defense. Of course, no one getting behind the defense to make it an easy throw. But nowadays, it's not just the ball being tipped in the air and people in the end zone in a cluster. It's that guy that's short of the end zone who comes up and ends up making the play because he goes unguarded. So there's a lot to think about if you're playing defense in this situation.
We'll see if they can cover all their bases. And he'll take it ahead to the 28-yard line. So they'll quickly now signal for the timeout. And it's definitely not looking good, but at least they'll have one final play to hope for that miracle and get him in the end zone. They run again with Ajayi. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39.